So in this Easter bunny pancake series, this one is probably one of the easiest to make because it's the back side of the bunny. So you need to make two teardrop shaped little pancakes for the ears, two small pancakes for the body and the head, and then you just put a strawberry and two more little pancakes as the feet and a little whipped cream for the bum. I use some gummy carrots that I picked up at the store to round out the plate. Get more from the bunny series coming tomorrow.